The U.S. Attorney's Office has charged the CEO and principal of Lincoln Charter School in York with theft of federal program funds. According to the U.S. Attorney, 50-year-old Leonard Hart of Mount Wolf allegedly misapplied approximately $6,400 from Lincoln Charter School back in May of 2018. During that time, the school received grants funded by the U.S. Department of Education. If he's convicted, Hart could face up to 10 years in prison.